We have put together data that nobody else has ever done to show the pervasiveness of how many doctors are involved and that there was a certain tolerance for this behavior among physicians that we just really didn't realize was there.
I remember him kissing me on the lips, and he told me at that time when I was very hazy, "It's okay, this is just how we wake you up."